Hi guys, it's me, Jimmy, a geek, HTC One Max M8 is coming. HTC One Max M8 is a true successor to last year's crappy, the worst phone of its time, you can say, HTC One Max. Then why the hell I'm calling it HTC One Max is the crappiest phone of its time? Because it was an outdated phone. It was released last year in October. It was sporting a Snapdragon 600 processor, which was at 1.7 GHz frequency. It was outdated last year in October. A lot of phone was having the Snapdragon 800, which was clocked at 2.2 or 2.3 GHz, and HTC One Max, which was costing you over $700 unlocked, was having just a Snapdragon 600 processor with 2 GB of RAM and a fingerprint sensor, which really don't work. At the end of the day, it was a massively blunder from HTC to put an outdated components inside the phone, which was going to compete against Galaxy Note 3. But HTC, I think, admit their mistake unofficially, and then this year they are going to launch, basically next month, they are going to announce the HTC One Max M8, which will be a true successor to last year crappy phone, which is a worst phone of its time. Basically, if you just round up the worst phone of 2013, you will get the HTC One Max in number 2 or even number 1st spot. So let's back to the new upcoming phone, HTC One Max M8. Basically, I don't know what kind of marketing is this. Why are you using the same name over and over again? Why you can't call it HTC One 2 or HTC 2, HTC One Plus 2? I don't know. Why the hell you need to call HTC One Max M8? What the hell M8 stand for? M8 is your wife name? HTC, tell me, is your girlfriend name? What M8 stand for? To be honest with you, don't know. M8 seem like a microprocessor, some kind of chip which is coming from Intel or AMD. I don't know why the hell they're trying to be so technical. Okay, hell with the HTC One stupid branding name. Let's get back to the HTC One Max M8, the specs. Basically, this new baby is gonna sport the new Snapdragon 805 processor, which will be clocked at 2.7 GHz. Not only that, it will have 2 or 3 GB of RAM. Galaxy Note 4 is having 3 GB of RAM. We should have 4 GB of RAM, but I don't know why Samsung screwed it up. But HTC One Max M8 will have a 3 GB of RAM or 2 GB of RAM with Snapdragon 805 processor. Not only that, it will clock at 2.7 GHz, which is the same processor which Galaxy Note 4 is using. Plus, it will have a 2.5K QHD display, which is the same display Galaxy Note 4 is using, basically the same resolution. Plus, it will have a smaller display compared to Galaxy Note 4, and then last year HTC One Max is last version of it. Why? The HTC One Max of last year was having 5.9-inch display, but this new upcoming HTC One Max M8 will have 5.5-inch display. Why? Because a lot of people complain that the HTC One Max is too big to handle. 5.9-inch display for me is a normal thing. I use Nokia Lumia 1520 6-inch thing. To be honest with you, nowadays I wouldn't use anything below 6-inch. I already gotten used to it. My hands are big. That's why I think. But a lot of people complain, mon bitch, this is so big, it's like a tablet we are holding, blah blah blah. So HTC have listened. That is a good point, HTC trying to listen this time. Really, I'm really surprised, really happy to see HTC have decreased the size. To be honest with you, I'm not happy they decreased the size. I'm happy that they are listening to the consumer. Plus, the HTC One Max M8 will have an 18 megapixel camera. If you remember the HTC One, even the new HTC One M8 or the last year HTC One Max, the normal one, was having a crappy ultra pixel 4 megapixel camera, which have a worse image quality of its time. To be honest with you, it will look like you are back in 2000, basically you are back 14 years. So now again HTC have admit their mistake. Nobody want the ultra pixel. It's really suck. To be honest with you, my pure view, Lumia is really, this is a real camera, it's pure view technology. If you compare pure view with ultra pixel, how the hell you can even compare it? If you remember, the infographic was released by HTC in the end of 2012 or in the beginning of 2013. They were making the fun of pure view. They were saying Nokia had win the race. Now nobody want the more megapixel, they want less megapixel. At the end of the day, people really, really complain about the camera quality. A lot of people were buying an extra digital camera just for taking images. It was so worse quality of its 4 megapixel. Even people couldn't upload to Instagram or Facebook because the quality was really so bad. So now the new upcoming HTC One Max M8 will have an 18 megapixel camera with the OIS, optical image stabilization, which is an awesome thing. When you're moving your hand like let me show you some example. When you're moving your hand like this, so the sensor of the camera will move with you, which is really good, which will really good. You have good image quality. So that's all for today. So subscribe to my channel. It's me, Jimmy Yagi. HTC One Max M8 is going to really compete with Galaxy Note 4 because they are having the nearly identical specs under the hood. Let's see how the battle will go. It is just the starting of a new fabulous. Even we are waiting for the new upcoming Lumia 1530, which will be a successor to Lumia 1520. We are really waiting for it. Even Sony is going thinking to launch their new phablet, which will be a successor to Sony Xperia Z Ultra or Z Ultra, whatever you call it. It basically we call Z Ultra 2. Nowadays, everybody really wanna get to the phablet market. Sony failed, only LG and Samsung has succeeded, and Nokia at some point with their Lumia 1520. But Sony had failed, a lot of company has failed. But let's see, can the HTC and Sony can come back or not? I'm really hoping that even to be honest with you, iPhone 6 Plus, to be honest, is a worse phone of its time. But still, they are trying to get it. But still, they couldn't get the hold of a fabulous market iPhone 6 Plus. People are complaining, is this bending like and shit? And this is my college calculator. Basically, I think 15 years old calculator. It's a smaller thing to me. Basically, 15 years old calculator. I use it back in college in algebra. Yeah. So back to our topic. HTC One Plus, iPhone 6 Plus bend like crap. So even Apple is failing as fabulous market. Let's see how the HTC One Max M8 will go. So subscribe to my channel. It's me, Jimmy, a geek.